Nina to honor our late sister for the great work that she did in serving the Lord. I know we are mourning, but we can encourage ourselves in the Lord because we know where our sister has gone to. And we are sure that the Lord that she served, she's now resting with the Lord in a good place. What are you supposed to do? Tell your neighbor, encourage yourself. Tell your neighbor, encourage yourself. Are you ready to encourage yourself? The bishop of this church, who is coming to welcome us officially and also open with a word of prayer just before we continue. Put your hands together for Bishop John Oyamo in the name of Jesus.
Let me take this opportunity to say you are all welcome to Boss Headquarters. Again, let me also say that we are also saddened of the loss of one of us. Whom the Lord actually raised to give honor to the one that actually met her, as it said that everybody was created for his own pleasure, that we may honor him as long as we live here and more when we shall depart from this world. Welcome. I stand here on behalf of Boss Kisumu Church, Kisumu Assembly, Kisumu Region. Welcome all of you as we have this service, as we celebrate. Because there are some songs that this lady sang, which actually has lifted quite a number of people. Why this has happened, we cannot say much. But there is a song that used to be sung that we will understand it better by and by when we will have reached heaven. Once again, on behalf of the Archbishop, the presiding Bishop of Voice of Sambia, and him, Church International, and the leader of Kisumu region, feel welcome here in our headquarters church. Otherwise, I want us to pray, and then I'll request the master of ceremony, Gome, to continue. Let's pray. Most loving Father, we are grateful to you this 10th of May 2024. As we gather here for this service, O God, remembering your servant whom you raised in this region to lift your name up, having inspired her to worship you, sing praises to you and give glory to you. I pray, Lord, that this service will pray, that you will be honored, be glorified in this service, memorial service, because your word says in everything, give thanks to him, because he's the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Even when we are walking through the valley of the shadow of death, the Bible says we do give thanks. When things are sudden, when we are going through pain, when we are going through circumstances, trials, but the word of God says, in everything give thanks. We have come to appreciate and to give you honor and glory, because none of us is here by her or his own power, but the Lord enable us together as we are today. And that your name alone will be exalted, your name alone will be glorified. Be with us as we begin until we come to the end. And your name alone will be exalted. You are Alpha and Omega. We thank you because we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Appreciate the bishop to the good God. It is only our sister Florence that has gone to be with the Lord, but the rest of us that are here, God has given us life, strength, and energy. And therefore, we are going to sing in the presence of the Lord as people who are alive, as we remember our sister Florence Roberts. Are you tired already? We are going to take the next few minutes, and I will make this open to any artist who feels like joining this team here to sing praises in the next 20-30 minutes before we continue. Feel free to do so.
Me, you are.
better, for the better.
Thank you.
Viva que está vindo, que está vindo, muito nada. Live, live. Thank you.
the Lord. Catherine Junipe, Tini Lucas Junior Warren, Catherine Ramon Bellini, the Paramount and the Service to be that, putting out the to the next level.
I almost thought of inviting the man of God right away, but anyway, let's follow the protocol. I allow you to have your seats. We thank God for the gift of life this day. Special thanks to the Voice of Salvation and Healing Church, Kisumu headquarters, for allowing us to be here this afternoon. I first knew Florence right here in Mosh Church, and I know that most of us here in Mosh Church know Florence as one of us until now, Lord, for now. Lockdown, yellow gate, lock, be more comfortable at the Kanisa Bede, but for the name, it's your sign. But we all know that Florence Roberts was a member of the Voice of Salvation and Healing Church. Thank you very much, everybody, for taking your time to be here this evening. We intended to be here for only 2 hours, and I think we can still make that so that we don't take a lot of time here. Now, we are going into tributes straight away, and I tend to call people into categories so that we have easy time in managing time so that we don't have to come all of us here. Now, in the first category, I want to invite gospel artists or gospel ministers, whichever one fits you best. I know sometimes people get offended when we use the word artist. It's just an English word that most of us sometimes do not understand. I want to invite the gospel artists, the gospel ministers, while I'm out, you are inviting Pamoja and Dada Florence. I want them to come over. Our sister Dorothy will lead us in that department. Not all of us will be able to talk. In the wisdom of our sister Dorothy and sister Lavenda and our sister Evelyn and brother Fred Modiradi, we will know who will speak in the interest of time. Yes, as they come, you can play something.
Katika jina la Yesu, niombe tutupande My dear, those on behalf of a glorious God worship center. Personally, Florence was a friend. I knew Florence way back in 2016, when one day we were called by the MCC, when the new switch from Seminary to MCC. And I met Florence there in Nairobi. And I could tell that she was a servant of God, right from the word of God. Praise the Lord. I didn't know her, but then when she met me, she was like, it must be you. It must be you, the seven and eight guy. And we talked, and she would pray for me. Praise the Lord. And I knew that this was a servant of God indeed. And ever since, she has been an inspiration to me. And even from her songs, I have copied. Praise the Lord. And I believe even this singer, some of them are also borrowed from her. She was a blessing to this generation. She was a blessing to many people. She was a blessing to many people, even the generations that are going to come. She will still live amongst us. Now I want to encourage you and also encourage myself. Praise the Lord. That is the root. That is the root that all are going to follow. There is no any other means you are going to go to the Father apart from that truth that she has fallen. Praise the Lord. The Bible says that the day and the hour is not known. And to many people, when we say the day and the hour is not known, we normally think that when we talk about the day or the, and the hour, we are talking about the coming back of Christ the Messiah. That might not be true. Praise the Lord. The truth of the matter is that the day and the hour of your departure from this place is not known. Yake tayari amefanya nini? Amemaliza. Hallelujah. And I had my brother quoting the word of God saying that, you know, she has walked, she has fought, she has done everything that was meant for her. She has finished the race and has is over. Praise the Lord. Now it is me and you remaining. My question, this heavy question that I want to pose to you today is that, has she's over? She's done with these things. She's done with everything that is taking place in your mind. But how about you? Praise the Lord. We are not going to mourn Florence, by the way. Because the Bible tells us that we should not cry over them that sleep in Christ. Truth is that they are not dead. One day we will meet them if we fight the same fight. Praise the Lord. One day you will meet Florence. And I hope from wherever she is, she's praising the Lord. Someone was saying when we went to her place, hallelujah, that trying to imagine Florence Roberts and this lady from Nigeria in heaven. What was her name again? Hallelujah. Trying to imagine the two in heaven. Equipment, you are the living God. Yes, I know one like you. And Florence is also saying, he said,
you
I just want to say briefly, I'm talking about Mom Florence Robert. I call her mom because it's not long ago since I knew her. And I remember knowing her through singing her song, Isabel Deborah, on TikTok, that went viral and reached her. And there's a lady who I was with Ricardo. We went for some interview in Ozabian, and it happened that we were passing by through K24. And we found Florence there together with the mom, Jemima. Or it is, she's Jemima. And the mom was telling her, this is the lady who sang your song on TikTok. And she was like, I've heard about her, but we've never met. So from that time, we became friends, and she became my mom. Florence, for this, I think I've been in close relation with her for about 1.5 years. And she called me her daughter. Anytime Florence was going for a mission, she would call me and tell me, Dad, I'm going for a mission, can we go? And when you go with her in a mission, she will sit and tell them, I have my daughter here. She will come and praise the Lord. And I remember she gave me an opportunity to do that. I want to say that for the short time I've known her, I knew that I have a mother in ministry who could walk with me and tell me what to do and how to move in the ministry. One thing I love to have that was outstanding. Florence would tell you the truth. If you are in bad attire, she will tell you loudly. If you see badly on pulpit, people who know her, she will take the microphone and give somebody else. And what she was saying is that a mother bow had to practice hapo to nasaba. And I remember she instilled that in me. And I knew that anytime I got into the altar, it was service, it was not practice. And so when you're in the altar, I remember the last month, that is the last time I shared after when we were with her. We were in a mega crusade in Mohammed. And I remember when we were going to the podium, she would tell people, take the microphone. And if you know that you're not sure about what you want to sing there, please don't take the microphone. And at times she would walk in and give each and every person she would select. Because she's telling, one thing she knows is that when we are at the altar, we don't practice via sound. And so anytime she would sing, if you sing off, she would look like, and she would tell me, well, I don't pay all you. The second night I make a speech, I took out the microphone. And it was interesting. I was telling her, yeah, I cannot do that. Because we know our ministry. We do that, somebody at a Korea, at a Bania. And so, we assumed, I think, yeah, assumed. That is one thing I love. She was very sincere. And she would tell you this is right, this is wrong. So I've lost somebody, a mother, and I would say, let her soul rest in peace. God bless you.
Mwana Voshi kule Bungoma, na Florence tulijuana zaidi hata wakati akifunga ndoa niliitwa hapa kama guest of honor wakati anafanya ile mchango wa kufanya harusi yake nilikuwa guest of honor wake hapa Moshi Kisumu na hivyo nilimjua hivyo mpaka hata wakati alipokuwa akitoa albamu yake ya kwanza alitoa kwa ndugu yetu Joro Kidi tulikuwa na yeye huko na mimi pia ninatoa albamu yangu ya kwanza kule Barikiwa studio so alikuwa nilikuwa namtembelea huko na yeye anamtembelea Barikiwa so tulijuana naye zaidi na zaidi sina mambo mengine Mungu awabariki
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Yeye na huyu unawashi na mtu. Nikaitia Florence na wangu ya Kisumu County before na Bibi Mori County. Florence, yes, na William, apani wa gula wele. Hei na Edwe Chamolo wele. Ya na parani 2011 December. Esther gula wele, then 12 February, Florence Gulowera, Anna Gulowera, 2011 December. Hallelujah. Corona One Base of Ministry. The moment I'm on the last month of the room, you want a ground that will come in the side of me inside the room. Tomorrow, we jam on there. Florence, you'll see, Bernard. Cabeza, cabeza. Kile kile cha mwaka mwanyo wanyalo wanyaye kata mwanyo mpango kode ni wa promptimu before to Florence nyo watago na mwe mili si makamwono wechi yenye halalowe kawacha kama hao pasta ndiko janene wasi wadhiro inaka Mkukoteni these figures. Kawa dichi mepa, mwendo wende wa wende mungi hili. Kata mwendo wa wende wa na andre, hallelujah. Kawono wachoku kama wantie ni kati kwa mwendo wa mwendo. Gimuru wa mwendo ministry. Na mpano cheku wa achia. Godiamo sapa. Then I'm Florence Gesa. Never walk. And the other chap of Godiamo Pino Bona. And you know, when you look Yes, in your side, I'm going to check out the room, I'm going to
Oh. to wabiro chier kendo to nitie seche ma paro mar dhano nyalo nyisi ni ng'ane to pone monen sane. Lawrence otiyo matek oage kuone. Oage kuone. Nyasaye otimone ng'uono. Kaka koro oma oma ni koro stability biro. Etienne Beja Kenda ne, yenaura rwa pesta Williams. Ma bende no wuotho kode machiegni.
Papa kies. Chunya goyo mos ahinya. Kachuka. Kichangi ndiko takini salimi ya nafas, dawindo kateko tama. Nyako nilitere kaka nalunge anyar supa kuno nalunge gani nyasi ndu nige machino nalungu na kini mane kaka nalungu nikoni a ministry. Florence Isabella nyasai ino makuluete mocho ale maporo Mungu anakaje mano yule. Wabone nyasaero kama nukumana. Hapa are. Giwacha chiel mawinyo kadere giwacha mugikana. Chino ne wane chokuwa kumara kanisa kama leme. Ne waluo mbuki. Flora ne lakuma ya chiel. Kata kapo kuno kende. Nyasaye mwenye wa mwono mwono wa uo tiye kile mwono wa diye penye mbeita. Tona aneno kimoro ya Florence. Florence ni nyakuma puono. Kendo nyakuma tiyo matek. Oko ti matek mwana kende kanyo kende. To titi flora matek na ochako kapo do nyako. She was a so aggressive. Kendo flora kadwaro kimoro to biyo yungu. Chi mwono kawa chomo epichu la pangano wa dienjini tonyasi ndo noti mugike moko mwaro to kwa chomo mbeita to giko negingi kuma fragile to kaka manembi ni roki ni nongwa nugi flora kawa kungeyo niki kwa fragile na po kanya sinuru wenye naki kamateni na aneno mama kuon. Maoko hile mwono matoketi hile yuma yote. Toku mwono pini kano kende to mwono kuminasaye. Flora ne nyako maoko. Oku mwono richo. Mwono richo ni richo. Kendo nyo elowe chide chie duk. Kao kuhumo. Kaka yuti nyasaye unigo wa iga kitu Florence. Kata bebele. Okange kaka wache ni salimuro mkusonade. But wawe ni kwa nyasaye otimre. Nikechele mai kodu file ba natoka natu. Flora. Nyaka nyucha kiti nyasaye modonjo ebeno jakuwa. Kamo yao kanisa epi migoni. Na abele achilu kuma jomani Flora uluongo. Nikechi Flora lebo sipo na kataka nebogo kende. So, iyo manyo tiyo ko, ethulu manya sare no minye, kata e tich bebe ya kuwata. Nyo de mabo, maoki dineni nyo chako machiki. Manu niso wa, kido gide passion, mane elgo maritini ya chuchine. Aonde weche mangeni madawati kumi ya singo, kendo madawati kumi ya luen, kendo madawati kumi ya titinya sare. Dawati ni nyasaye mar polomalo odhi kode kendo tim dwache e gima Florence kaka Florence benyo chiwore ne en nyasaye mar gwedhi.
Kaka sasa ni mang'eny minauru mondo luo Fred ma en jawe kendo en senior committee member in the general committee ma organize weche mag Florence gibarion ne Mondo Embe Moswa, Oache Vatmaten. Fred was in Nairobi yesterday and he's already here today. Thank you, Fred, for the sacrifice of your time and everything that you people are doing to make sure that we achieve this success. Pamia Duty Kwanoko Fred in this.
Amen. Bwana sifiwe. I want to join hands with the rest of our fellow worshippers who have saved all about Florence. And a lot has been said. I don't want to repeat everything that has been said. We were in Nairobi yesterday and we had a memorial service. And the memorial service was attended by all musicians from Kenya, from across other tribes. Not only the Luo community. We had musicians from Kabani, Morningham. We had musicians from Kikuyuland, Ken, and musicians from Western and Coast. The hall was full of musicians from across the country. That tells us that the ministry that Florence had was of an impact to the whole country as a whole. Bwana asifiwe sana. And so it is time to go home and we can't question anything why that has happened. We leave it to God. The Lord knows why. And we are just just to accept the verdict that the Lord has made. Bwana asifiwe sana. So we are sorry for the old musicians, to the potenza, a very wonderful minister of the gospel. Last year, I went on an event at the Fafa, and I did not attend, but I was following a live stream by someone who was doing a live stream, and ikifika mahali akasema, ikifika April, tutakuwa na ushuhuda. Ikifika April, aliongea hiyo statement karibu 3 times. Ikifika April, tutakuwa na ushuhuda. So, ilipofika, we don't know what that meant, but it happened actually by April when we were coming to Wizodan. But all in all, we leave everything to God and we request Him to help the musicians because the plans are gone. When we are called upon to support the funeral arrangements, for those who are here, please just bear with us and you support. Because the musicians you see here would wish to see the funeral of our fellow Florence to be a decent and of its kind. Thank you so much. Asante.
I can read a lot of sadness in the room, and therefore, before we go, before we sit down, instrumentalists, are you there? Now, I want to work for sad sana. In everything, we give God glory. There is a song that Florence sang. Ninapenda mahali wanamalizia na juno kili. Wanasema Osiepuna eroka mano kawono.
Eroka mano
we
born again, born again.
Standing behind me here. Kapo kwa winjo wa Nyasaye. Kapo kwa winjo wa Nyasaye. You can have your seats. Of course, we are going to have a chance for the clergy. kawadwa jadwalo deko nitie mondo bedo gi contribute kapo kwa winjo wa Nyasaye. Father, as us now. Engineer Chris Oso, as us now. Dr. Fred Mundi, as us now. Sadi. We have senior people here. Director Agenda Jogu. As us now. I want us all to join our hands in giving our sister a befitting send off by the sacrifice of our resources. How are you giving the money? Mondo usiku kikwede resti kaini. Apeni mamu wali mabito. Wali mabito inema. Akara gini korobe. Ilka. Fred is the representative of the family today. Where is Fred? I want to explain to you that Florence's husband was supposed to be here. To nekechara kati weche nyaluku kukone kikone mamoro. Tamogeno. Udeko matin. Kendo chalo ne dichamake kamoro in one or two cases.
Kusu in jal maka okoneno ngamichi wane tokchi.
Kendo chenye maka maro.
Ulodo nena. Fred, as the representative of the family today, in a second, tell us the bad end that you people have as a committee for the need for us to contribute in a second.
When the other committee members, Manchika, Sister Esther William, has moved forward, Dorothy, and Evelyn Kefas, we have a budget of 2.3 million Kenya shillings that is supposed to be used to cater for the value of our expenses. And we are trying as much as we can as musicians to make that happen. We started yesterday, we had a memorial service in Nairobi yesterday. We did a fundraising in that moment. And we raised some money, and that money went to the account of contributions. As here, tell your neighbor here, tell your neighbor here.
Here.
Tutachanga kitu.
Tunachanga kitu.
Tell your neighbor, tutachanga.
Tutachanga.
Amen. So, Mr. Robert, or Pastor Robert, who is the husband to Florence, I talked about only 2 days ago, and it happens that many guests are at home, one of Taka, he was to be here, but at a flight of the time we have, lakini wageni wengi sana nyumbani, ikambidi aende Migori. So, on his behalf, wakasema ya kwamba we just proceed, and he is aware of everything that is happening, and every report that we get here, it will committee through the medical person who is part of the committee. Asante.
As we begin our collections, kwa wale ambao wanatumia M-Pesa, this is the number. Wengine watasema, ni vile ambao kusema M-Pesa number. Kwa wale ambao wanatumia M-Pesa, this is the number, itatoa jina Evelyn Ogutu. Evelyn Ogutu is this lady sitting here, a representative of the family, 0713. Yes, I am told the treasurer that is receiving all the monies on behalf of this committee has delegated the Kisumu collection to Sister Evelyn, 0713. Oh, 0713 73
0713 6700. I repeat, 0713. Naona mtu akukua calculator na ananidanganya mimi. 0713 7367 00. Hiyo namba naweza rudia hata mara 100 if you want. But for now, I don't want to restrict you on what you're going to give, but if you have something to give towards this, utakuja na unaweka hapa. Wale wa kutumia M-Pesa wako hapa. Tukimaliza nitakaribisha Bishop of the House ambaye ataongoza kilaji kwa kutoa their tributes, na wale kilaji ambao wataongea ni Reverend Ken Juma na Reverend Odeko, who are already in the house on behalf of other clergies, of course together with our host. Lakini kwa sasa tutoe matoleo yetu. Uko hapa na unasikia ni kama kuna wimbo ndani yako, hata kama iko wimbo ndani yako labda ya Lorenzo ama ile huyo imeenda kwa give us a song.
Yesu kikalo tinote Osana kikalo tinote Yesu kikalo tinote
sasa. Wakati tutabeba matoleo tuende
migodi, tuseme watu wa Kisumu wametutuma na hii pesa. Eh? Kwa roho yako mahali umekaa. Wewe unajua ile umetoka. Unajua hisi redio la sadaka. Ndio maana nazungumzia kama ni redio la sadaka mimi sina nguvu ya kuzungumzia because that is between you and God. Lakini ni ile ya kutusaidia kwenda kufanya ngoa. Kufanya ngoa. Ile yako umetoa kama ilikuwa umekutana na mnoa ya salama naye umwelekee kwa mkono ya kama hey wewe ni mama Yesu kwa kutembea. Yule ni kama hapo. Oite na wewe.